Richard's house, we've now taken nearly 30 bags of rotting food, plastic bags, packaging and paper off his floors. But Richard has to painstakingly inspect every bag before letting us throw anything away.
I'm deciding what is definitely rubbish. Good God, that's a pencil.